set up the exchange with that Aurora quartermaster if he was a complete stranger. Some mutants aspire for freedom everywhere, Aurora included. When I learned that the quartermaster was looking to dispose of stocks of merchandise, I sent messengers.
Messengers? Mutant messengers? And he still took the messages seriously?
No. I paid humans, noble-looking ones, too. Plus, we have a few sympathizers over there, some of which are merchants who are always more than helpful in price.
I thought you didn't want Dandolo in the loop.
Indeed, I had a lot. If there's information you want to be heard talking about, just avoid the others. Don't want to start anything.
Hey, Zach, count on me if you bring the transaction. I've got real-life experience.
Phobos, if Dandolo finds out you're plotting behind his back...
He's my Anisha, not my mother. Which means I don't have to tell every hour. I think that our negotiator is already there. He must be below the ship.
If you're... I could play the role. Even if I'm retired, I know my way around the merchant's world.
Offer, Andrew. If Zachariah does not feel up to it, I'll be sure to call on you.